was just so fucking scared. She said that she loved me and I felt like I couldn't breathe. Well, this is how we do it, Darren. We conquer our fears by facing them head on.
Away.
The reaction to Nikki tells us something about your illness. I suspect what you're truly afraid of is opening up. Fearful that if you do, she'll